Sometimes you just can't get to the doctor's office. Telemedicine allows you to have an appointment with a doctor, including a board-certified dermatologist, from the comfort and safety of your home. To prepare for and get the most from your telemedicine appointment, board-certified dermatologists recommend these tips. Contact your insurance provider to find out what types of telemedicine appointments are covered by your insurance. Gather essential information, such as a list of medications you take and any products you use on your skin, including over-the-counter products. Find out how to reach your dermatologist. His or her office can tell you if your appointment will take place over the phone, video, or through messages and photos sent over the internet. Before your appointment, write down your questions to help you remember everything you want to talk about during your appointment. Take pictures to help your dermatologist examine you. Before taking your photos, remove makeup and nail polish. When taking your pictures, use natural light, making sure you take enough photos to show the entire area you need examined. Don't be afraid to ask for help taking pictures of hard-to-reach spots like your back. Delete and retake any photos that come out blurry. Avoid irritating your skin before your appointment. Taking a hot shower, rubbing or picking your skin, and applying skincare products can all change how your skin looks, making it more difficult for your dermatologist to examine you. Find a quiet, private space for your appointment. Make sure it has good lighting and internet access. If you have questions about telemedicine, ask your dermatologist if it's the right choice for you.